put your hand on your knee, pull here, and you row. You can use fairly heavy weight with that. It's like more of a power row movement.
Support. And you pull, same rule applies. You don't fully extend your arm, and you really pull back toward the midline of the body with your scapula. Other arm. And just like with the unsupported variation, you can use neutral pronated, supinated grip.